The next initiative is Global Initiative of Academic Network, that is GIAN. To increase the footfall of reputed international faculty in the Indian academic institutes, provide opportunity to our faculty to learn and share knowledge and teaching skills in cutting edge areas, to provide opportunity to our students to seek knowledge and experience from reputed international faculty, to create avenue for possible collaborative research with the international faculty, to increase participation and presence of international students in the academic institutes, to provide opportunity for the students of different institutes, universities to interact and learn subjects in niche areas through collaborative learning process, and to provide opportunity for the technical persons from Indian industries to improve understandings and update their knowledge in relevant areas. It also motivates the best international experts in the world to work on problems related to Indian scenario. It develops high quality course material in niche areas, both through video and print, that can be used by a larger body of students and teachers, to document and develop new pedagogies methods in emerging topics of national and international interest. The next initiative is the IMPRINT, which is Impacting Research, Innovation and Technology. IMPRINT is the first of its kind MHRD supported pan-IIT plus IIC joint initiative to address the major science and engineering challenges that India must address and champion to enable, empower and embolden the nation for inclusive growth and self-reliance. This novel initiative with twofold mandate is aimed at, first, developing new engineering education policy, and then second, creating a roadmap to pursue engineering challenges. IMPRINT provide the overreaching vision that guides research into areas that are predominantly socially relevant. The next initiative is Know Your College. Know Your College portal promises to be one-stop shop for students and parents to know about various colleges in our country. The portal is updated with relevant information about every college, like lab facility, faculty, intake, hostel facilities, library, etc. The next initiative is the OSCAR, that is Open Source Courseware in Animation Repository. Project OSCAR provides a repository of web-based interactive animations and simulations that we refer to as learning objects. These learning objects span topics in science and engineering at the college level and maths and science at school level. Students and teachers can view, run, and download these learning objects for their own purposes. The next initiative of MHRD for higher education is the Shodh Ganga. Shodh Ganga is the name coined to denote digital repository of Indian electronic theses and dissertations set up by the Infibnet Center. As the word Shodh originates from Sanskrit and stands for research and discovery, the Ganga is the holiest, largest and longest of all rivers in the Indian subcontinent. The Ganga is the symbol of India's age-long culture and civilization, ever-changing, ever-flowing, ever-loved and revered by its people, and has held India's heart captive and drawn uncounted millions to her banks since the dawn of history. Shodh Ganga stands for the reservoir of Indian intellectual output stored in a repository hosted and maintained by Infibnet Center. The next initiative is the SOS tools, that is software and simulation packages, and these are useful tools for analyzing of system and solving problems by the students of science, social science, engineering, management and other related disciplines. Many commercial software packages are available, but many of these software packages are quite costly and require yearly license fee for updates and maintenance. Many open source software are available which can perform similar functions, what are not user friendly and do not have proper documentation. Besides, these adequate manpower to teach students to use these packages are not available. The objective of this project is to develop software tools for analysis of systems and computations, create adequate manpower to teach students to use open source software and to develop simulation tools. The developed software should be user friendly and properly documented. Such packages tailored to suit the needs of our students will be ported on Sakshat for making freely available to any students, teachers or institutions willing to use them. So, let us conclude. From time to time, MHRD, Government of India is taking many initiatives with special reference to use of ICT in higher education. Digital world demands digital culture. To foster the digital culture, various initiatives has been taken under the umbrella of National Mission on Education through ICT and Digital India initiatives. Thank you very much.